And this, like, I don't know, security guy comes over and he's like, hey kids, there's rats in that ivy.
Hi, my name is Sarah, and this is the story of the time me and my friends went to a Fall Out Boy concert. Okay, so here's the sitch. Yesterday at like 2 o'clock, my friend texted me and she said, do you want to go to a Fall Out Boy concert tomorrow? And of course my first answer was absolutely not. I'm not going to a concert tomorrow on such short notice. That's not happening. And then she was like, I won the tickets on iHeartRadio. It's like a secret show. It's at the Showbox. It's gonna be super cool. And I was like, dude. The responsible part of me was like, dude, you have so much to do, you have homework, you have all these chores, you have all this stuff you have to get done. And then like the other part of me was like, go to the concert. You'd be stupid. You'd be an idiot if you didn't go to the concert. So I'm going. I'm going to a Fall Out Boy concert today. They're picking me up in like 20 minutes. I feel like it hasn't settled in my brain yet. I feel like I haven't really processed that I'm going to a Fall Out Boy concert today. It's like, what's going on? What is my life? Oh. Okay, I'm gonna vlog it because I thought it'd be fun. So, here we go, I guess.
Road working.
Be safe and have fun tonight, guys. I'm Devan. Be safe. Seattle's sketchy and smells like pee. Also, don't step in pee.
Hey, you can't record me while I'm recording you. Stinky loser. Hanging out with freshmen.
Yeah, you're hanging out with freshmen. See,
what a loser.
We're cool.
Mashed potato mukbang.
I'm being tortured. I'm here against my will. What time
is
it?
It's 5:47. Mukbang.
Die.
Monster mukbang. Bottoms up and the double laugh.
Who drinks like that?
No, like the last sip, you gotta do bottoms up.
Who tips a can upside down when they take a drink of it?
It's almost time to go in. How do we feel?
I'm excited!
My hand is like shaking.
Bye.
and they were like kind of trying to touch the ivy that's on the walls, you know? And this like, I don't know, security guy comes over and he's like, hey kids, there's rats in that ivy. Good to know. Note to self, don't touch the ivy at all the stadiums.
Don't touch the ivy. Good tip for anybody playing Wrigley Field in the future.
I've devoted all my brain power to not swearing on the radio tonight, so I...
See you next time. Thank you so much for coming again, and have a good night. Be safe.
Concert depression in Target.
Oh God, I'm gonna die.
Boar in the store. What will he buy? Banana by the each.
Why? I can't.
You just watched a TTI on Disney Channel.